Randhurst Village. Welcome to our first annual Street Fest. We're so excited for everybody to be here, and we'd like to thank all of our vendors. Make sure you stop by all their tables and everybody that's here. I am so excited to introduce to you our next acts that are coming today. We have all summer been searching the suburbs high and low, and we did a big competition called Suburban Chicago's Got Talent. Out of over 50 acts that auditioned, we narrowed it down to the top 20, the top 15, the top 10, and they're all here. Well, actually, 6 of the top 10 acts are here for you today. You're gonna see what the suburbs have to offer right now, because these kids are so talented.
Kids.
So to start off our show today, I am again thrilled to introduce to you Rachel McPheeters from DeKalb. Today. She's from DeKalb, but she's a high school English teacher in Genoa. And this is actually her second time auditioning for Suburban Chicago's Got Talent. And she made it all the way to the top 10, and she is going to wow you. So, Rachel McPheeters.
Thank you, Andrea. Hit it, people. Well, I'm up here. I think I could use a little red lipstick. Is that about red? Chicks today. Little Dixie Chicks for you next. Hello, boys.
Wow you again. All right, our next act.